Okay, kids, we are back at Pfrankmd, and it is still COVID times. It doesn't look like it's going away anytime too soon. We're going to do a big unveiling here. She's the patient. And for those of you that don't know what maskne is, it is acne from wearing a mask. And this is something that's come about mostly in the summer, and it is very frustrating because even if you use typical acne medicines, you're still wearing the mask. It's like trying to heal a bruise when someone keeps punching you in the arm. So here at Pfrankmd, like with all things, we developed a maskne treatment protocol. That's three stages. We use some technology many of you know about called the Neo Aerolase. Very good for inflammation of the face. We'll also treat red and brown marks, and we very regularly use it for all forms of acne. Cryotherapy, again, calms down active redness, calms down inflammation. We jockey that and piggyback it after doing the Neo. And then finally, something that we're gonna put on right afterwards, my clindamycin lotion. This is our formulated prescription product that we mix clindamycin, a very popular topical antibiotic, with niacinamide, which is another anti-inflammatory kind of calming ingredient. We compound this in a lotion for moisturization. You could use this instead of your normal moisturizer twice a day, but most importantly, we put it on right after the acne treatment because the skin is kind of open and ready to absorb things at a higher concentration. So it's a three-pronged treatment. We have the Aerolase Neo, the cryotherapy, the clindamycin and niacinamide lotion by Pfrankmd, only here. And you haven't really spoken much, but you do annoying, right?
So annoying. Yeah. The mask, it's just like not flattering.
The treatment now, for the average patient, they could do one or two of these treatments and then they just continue at home with the clindamycin. I do have patients that come in monthly for it, but until we get rid of these masks, it's gonna be a while. So let's get our skin back in shape. Woo.